Grabe ang suporta mo sa amin and forever grateful and
thank you sa Bukobay.
Sa mga shirts.
Drums.
Forever. And Aris, we love you.
Yes,
and have a great day. Great day. And 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday!
Welcome to the club, Aris. And we're grateful to be part of your life, lalo nung araw pa, nung ipisayan yung Teens Ministry noong early 2000s. And we're grateful to get to know you at yung puso mo talaga. So humble and most especially serving, hindi lang sa teens, but even sa worship ministry. And happy birthday sa iyo, bro.
Hi, Aris. Happy birthday and welcome to the golden age. So this is just the start. It's going to be decade of full of surprises, and you know na marami ka pang dreams na mapo-fulfill now that you're 50. So stay healthy, stay strong, and keep on inspiring the disciples and especially the kids. Happy birthday, Aris!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Aris! And today, I know na napaka-special itong araw na ito kasi it will mark a milestone in your life. alam ko na sa napakaraming pang pinagdaanan mo sa iyong buhay, makikita ko sa iyong karakter na naging matatag ka para sa Diyos at para sa mga tao. Nakita ko sa iyo yung pusong mapagsilbi at kakaiba talaga ang iyong pagmamahal para sa kingdom. Kahit saan ka man nadali ng Diyos, ay nandyan yung natural mong puso na magbigay. Alam ko na napakaraming tao na inspire sa lahat ng mga examples ng buhay nyo, ng buhay mo, at kain ng inyong pamilya. Nakita ko kung paano mo binibigyan ng lahat ng pagmamahal ang mga bagay na binibigay sa iyo ng Diyos at papahalaga maging sa mga kaibigan sa simbahan. Naalala ko nung nag-study ka ng Bible, eh, hanggang sa ngayon, grabe, hindi nagbabago yung mga itsura natin. So, happy birthday bro! And I'm so proud to be part ng iyong mga kaibigan. At alam ko na together, ay makakatulungan tayo para tayo patuloy na manatili sa kanyang kingdom. Mm-hmm. So, salamat bro sa iyong example. Mahal ka na. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Aris! Isa ka sa mga mighty men of God.
Tama.
Kung paano mo nililid yung pamilya mo. Mm-hmm. Tunay ngang napaka-admirable kung paano mo siya finish yung mga challenges ng buhay mo. Mm-hmm. And happy kami ni Ralph na we are considered as one of your closest friends. Mm-hmm. And happy kami na makita ka.
Yes.
Na nag-mature and continue na nagmamature.
Tama.
Mahal ka namin, bro!
Yeah.
Happy, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Friend naman ni Aris. Of course. Great ako sa kanyang birthday.
Friend naman ni Aris. Of course. Hintayin ko ang invitation niya sa kanya. Happy birthday!
Friend naman ni Aris. Of course. Magpapatura ko ng drugs. At bagay niyo.
Friend naman ni Aris. Of course! Inspired ako sa kanyang humility. Happy birthday, Aries!
Happy birthday, Aries! This is the earliest and most memorable time school with you was when we had our double date sa isang massage branch sa QC yata yun. I end with you just because you were already snoring while ako naman ay tawa ng tawa at kiliting-kiliting. Aris, you're approachable, you're genuine, I'm grateful for your friendship, and happy to witness how you are leading your family, your kids, how you enjoy times together. Praying for more blessings in the years to come, and we love you.
Yes, bro, happy 50th birthday! Maraming God is really good to you, of course, I need to extend it to your friendship. It's one of those to treasure. And thank you for being here with my best friend, Ross. And seeing how your family is growing. Talagang ang daming favors na binigay ni God sa'yo. And now, it's your 50th birthday, so we hope for the best for you, for your health, and as well as for your family. Sana, God will be best also your dreams, dear Ross, as you grow in faith and love and love. Thank you so much for everything. You are really one of the friends that we treasure. Happy birthday, bro! See you soon!
So, after nung massage na yon, now that you're married, you can enjoy more massage and prayer time.
Yes.
Happy birthday! Love you!
So remove this sin from
helping the YFM and sharing talent in drums and arts channel in you. It shows lang how you really love God and our church. Congratulations in reaching this incredible journey to 50. Wishing you many good things for the years ahead. We love you, bro.
Ayun, kabayan. 50 years old ka na pala eh. Ay, pihadong ano, masarap ang kakainin natin ng pinais na tawilis at sinain na tulingan. Pasensya ka na, ganito ay binati kita sa ating local na lingwahe. Ano? Ay, ako'y saludo sa iyo sa pagiging talintado mo, kabayan. At grateful ako na may kabayan, may kapatid sa Kingdom ni God. Ay, tuloy nga na napaka-humble mo ka. Bro, and talagang marami pa sana tayong bundok na akitin, ha? Okay.
Happy 50th birthday, Aris!
Happy birthday, Aris! Happy 50th! Mukha ka lang 49. Alam mo na yung joke na yun, di ba? Pero we love you so much and we hope to get together with you and our other friends para ma-encourage nyo to. Anyway, we thank God for your friendship and God bless you and the three girls in your life, si Ross and the Bulilit.
Happy birthday, Aris! Kailangan pa ng isang boy.
Oo, sige, kaya pa yan. Happy birthday, we love you!
Hello, Aris! We are glad na nabigyan kami ng pagkakataon para batiin ka sa golden and birthday. And gusto ko lang na i-appreciate yung mga nagawa mo dahil talagang behind the scenes hindi talaga matatawaran yung mga naiambag mo sa youth ministry, sa mga anak namin, and we appreciate na talagang binigay mo ang puso mo para sa mga disciples, lalo-lalo na sa mga anak natin. So, on this day, ginabati ka namin. Happy 50th birthday!
Happy birthday, Aris! I wish ko lang na more birthdays to come and good health.
So, yun lang, bro. Happy birthday! We love you!
So, yan ang aking pagbati sa iyo, kapatid. At ako ay masayang-masaya na ikaw ay bahagi na ng 50 Club. And syempre, ako'y nagpapasalamat kay God sa friendship na meron tayo. At ganun din kung gaano tayo kadeep sa bawat isa. At ako'y nagpapasalamat sa tulong mo sa na ginagawa sa mga anak mo na naging napaka special nila sa iyo dahil sa mga bagay na nagawa mo sa kanila. At ganoon din, bro, yung tulong mo na ginagawa sa pagle-layouting sa Goodhan. Yan. So, ang wish ko sa iyo, kapatid, ay sana ay patuloy ka pang i-bless ni God. At siyempre kasama si Ross at ang buong mong pamilya ay kami ay masayang-masaya para sa iyo, brother, no? So wish ko ay sana ibigay ka pa ni God ng syempre yung patati good health at patuloy ka pang gamitin ni God sa instruments mo sa pag-serve mo sa kingdom niya. Right? So again, bro, happy 50th birthday at welcome sa 50th club. All right? Yeah, sige. So, maraming salamat. Okay, bye-bye.
Merry Christmas, Kuya Aris! Ay, este!
Happy birthday! Kuya Aris, happy birthday! Congratulations for reaching the 50th mark. It's an incredible blessing from God indeed. And we'd just like to encourage you and let you know how we appreciate you and your family. So, first of all, we are very grateful of your friendship. You're always there for us and you're always there to support us. So very grateful of your friendship. And thank you as well for your incredible talent that we are also benefiting from. from all the shirts, no, and all the things that you do for the church, all the pub mats and posters, and sometimes for me at work, very, very quick and very reliable ni Kuya Aris for some of my requirements at work. So thank you so much, Kuya Aris, for your friendship and your talent that you are willingly sharing to me, to our family, and to everyone.
Yeah, and also, we'd like to take this time na rin to just let you know that there are really things that we admire sa'yo, and the top two things that I can think of is humility and your heart's service. It's always nice to see how humble you are, how willing you are to listen to people, and how willing you are to do any kind of service for the church. And yung heart of service mo talaga, I had the opportunity to serve with you in the youth ministry, and I've seen how much you share your talent, how much you do a lot in the background. People may not know it, but you have been a big part of many things in the church, from not just in the youth ministry, but even in the band, and even in some of the pub mat that we use. But really, we just want to let you know that that's something that we appreciate and admire, in humility mo, tsaka yung willingness mo to serve. And we know that it's not just us, but there are many people that nakakakita na nakaka-appreciate. So again, we want to wish you a
happy birthday!
Kuya Aris, Dre! Happy 50th birthday, Kuya! And I'm just really happy that you've reached this milestone in your life. And wala mo ibang ma-wish sa'yo, Kuya, but all the happiness and joy in the world. Lahat ng pinagsamahan natin, sincerish ko yun. So I'm just really happy for you. My prayer for you is for you to always grow with your love with loving God. Tsaka mag-grant lang ni God yung mga wish mo, yung mga desires ng heart. Mahal na mahal kita, Kuya. And that was it.
Happy 50th birthday, Kuya Aris. And masayang-masaya kami para sa iyo. Talagang blessing talaga na makarating ng 50 years na kasama mo yung mga mahal mo sa buhay. And Kuya, ang prayer ko para sa iyo, marami ka pang birthdays na ma-celebrate. Marami pang mga prayers na ma-answer. And nandito lang kami para sa iyo, Kuya. Happy birthday. We love you.
Happy birthday, Kuya. We love you.
Happy birthday, birthday Aris. Bro, happy 50th birthday, golden boy ka na katulad ko. And una sa lahat, bro, appreciate ko na makasama ka sa grupo. I'm very grateful kasama ka namin sa family group, and salamat din sa friendship na meron tayo at lalo pang lalago. At salamat din sa pag-share mo ng talent sa church, sa kingdom ni God, particular bro sa pagtugtog mo ng drums at yung pag-print mo, lalo mo yung hats, t-shirts, etc. Talagang makakatulong ito ng malaking sa church. At hindi pagiging YFM kasama ka, talagang marami ng mga bata na lumaki na nagdaan sa inyo, sa iyo, na natulungan mo para mag-grow. Ngayon ay mga talagang mga Christian, yung mga anak na rin. Talagang nakita mo yung paglaki nila. Tuloy yun, bro, ang dahil mo yung sinasabi sa'yo ng mga magagandang bagay at pag-ugali mo. Pero mas appreciate ko yung pagiging humble mo. At talagang look forward mo talaga ng pag-umahal mo kay God. Salamat din sa kapatid mo. Share mo yung mga talit mo para sa lahat. Bro, yun lang.
And happy birthday, Aris. Salamat sa service mo and pag-share mo ng talent. Hindi ka nagsasawang mag-serve sa Teens Ministry. And also sa pagtulong mo din sa mga nagsa sa church, sa printing, kapag din sa nag-regular. Na-appreciate ko yung friendship natin for the past 20 plus years. Nagsimula tayo sa Teens Ministry. And then also professionally, thank you for trusting me as your copywriter. And even now, partner pa rin tayo sa family group. So, na-appreciate namin ni Willard yung heart ni Ross for God and for the church. Na-appreciate ko din yung family group GC natin na may logo. Thanks to you. Parang mas nakakaingan yung mag-chat sa GC natin. So, it goes to show then how much you are into the details, just like God. I'm sure na marami pang plano si God sa buhay ninyo. I look forward to see yung Rojas group of companies na mag-grow, diba? Muli, bro, happy birthday and may God continue to bless you and your family. May God use you to advance His kingdom more and more. We love you! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, bro!
Hi, Aris! Happy 50th birthday! God is so faithful to you na kalooban ka ng ganitong kahabang taon. Sabi nga sa Psalm 91, with long life I will satisfy Him and show Him my salvation. Kung si God ay naging faithful sa iyo in the past 50 years, I know He will be faithful to you sa mga susunod pang mga taon. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Aris! Salamat sa friendship and sa buong pamilya mo na laging nandiyan. Hoping to see you soon, spend time tayo, and I miss you, Ross! Happy birthday again, Aris!
Happy 50th birthday, Aris!
We are so grateful to know you and your family, and syempre hindi namin makakalimutan yung hospitality niyo when we went to Batangas, puso niyo ni Ross. We're so blessed to have you as our friend.
Aris, golden boy, happy birthday. Sobra lang ako na amazed and grateful kay God dahil sa'yo, dahil napaka-humble mo, napaka-very talented and super serving na brother. Alam ko, most of the time, nasa background ka doing a lot of things para sa kingdom, but alam ko na God looks at your heart and God is blessing you and your family. So, patuloy mo lang, bro. Salamat sa pagkakabigan. We love you. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy 50th birthday, Tatay! Na-appreciate ko po ikaw. Thank you po, luto niyo po kami ng chicken nuggets pag tuwing wala si nanay. We love you. Happy birthday, 50th. And thank you po na inikip sa akin ni God na may mapes tatay. Ikaw po. I love you and happy birthday. Bye-bye.
I hope you enjoy your day and I really appreciate you and ang sasabi ko po sa inyo na kapag po may gusto po ako ipaprint na damit, kaya niya iprint and kahit po yung hindi ko po pinapaprint na damit, pinrint niya po para sa akin, na-appreciate ko po yun and I really love you and buti na lang naging tatay kita and you are my answer prayer. My prayer is to have a kind tatay and handsome tatay. And I really love you, tatay. Keep healthy and stay handsome. Love you. Mwah.
Siya ang aking tanggulan, kaya ligtas ako sa kapahamakan. Nasa Diyos ang aking kaligtasan at karangalan. Siya ang matibay kong batong kalungan. Siya ang nag-iingat sa akin. Kayong mga mamamayan ng Diyos, magtiwala kayo sa Kanya sa lahat ng oras. Sabihin sa Kanya ang lahat ng inyong suliranin dahil Siya ang nag-iingat sa akin. Manalangin po tayo. Ama naming Diyos sa langit, maraming salamat po dahil binigyan niyo po kami ng panibagong buhay at lakas upang masilayan God yung kagandahan ng iyong kaharian at yung creation mo, God. Ama, maraming salamat po sa kabila po ng aming kahinaan at pagkakamali sa inyo. Patuloy niyo po kami inaabot at sinasamahan at iniingatan. Ama, dalangin po namin ngayong oras na ito sa aking pagsamba sa iyo. Tulungan niyo po kami na magkaroon ng mababang loob upang tanggapin ang iyong mensahe at iyong salamat. At ito po'y maitanim namin sa aming puso at isipan at isagawa po namin. Ama, ikaw po ang aming pag-asa. Ikaw po ang batong kalungan namin at kaligtasan. Ikaw po, Ama, ang aming tanggulan. Ikaw po ang aming tagapagligtas. Ikaw po ang tagapag-ingat. Alam mo po lahat ng aming suliranin at pinagdadaanan sa buhay. Maraming salamat po dahil lagi po kami pinakaalalahanan ang iyong banal na salita na kami po ay iyong mahal. Basbasan niyo po ang mga kasama mo po kapatid magsasalita sa panahon ito. Ikaw na nga po ang bahala sa aming Father. Maraming salamat po, Ama. Mahal po namin kayo. At ito pong lahat isang magdalangin namin sa pangalan ng iyong anak na aming tagapagligtas.
Hi, B! Happy 50th birthday! Golden boy, sabi nga nila. I hope you like our simple celebration sa bagong place natin. Sobrang excited kami na araw-araw magkakasama na tayo. Really praise God sa mga nangyayari sa atin at sa mga blessings na patuloy na binibigay sa atin. So ngayon, as we celebrate your 50th birthday, being together since March 29, we moved in. Sobrang everyday, it's amazing. Sigad lang talaga nag-work. A lot of surprises and overwhelming blessing yung nararamdaman ko. Today, gusto kong i-share sa iyo yung quiet time ko last Tuesday, May 14. In 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verses 6 to 7, it says, "Love finds no joy in unrighteousness, but rejoices in the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things." So, parang lately, and yung scripture na to, talagang kapag love mo yung ginagawa mo, hindi ka mapapagod. Ito yung scripture na ini-embrace ko ngayon, na very evident siya sa family natin. With all the sacrifices that we faced for almost 4 years, finally, ito yung blessing na unexpected and kahit tayo talaga, lahat tayo na surprise na may piniprepare pala si God na way better than sa fear natin noong 2020 na alis tayo sa Quezon City. And now we're back after 4 years na pakiramdam ko mas na-bless pa ni God yung sacrifices natin and mas nag-grow yung love natin sa isa't isa at mas na embrace ko yung changes na without fear because I know there's always love in our family and no fear and no doubts, always believe and always be a treasure to each other. I really appreciate you. I realized while doing this video, compiling and editing some of the videos from our friends, na they have their common na characteristics that you have, nag-stand out yung you being humble. And I am thankful to God that that they see it in you too, how humble you are, how talented you are, and how giving you are to the church and even to our family, to our little girls. Sobrang grateful ako, Bina. You are my husband. I'm happy that I have you in my life with our little girls. Na-amaze lang ako na we both embrace simplicity. We both find joy in simple things. And I appreciate you change a lot with regards to finances. And now that we're becoming mature and planning for the future, I really appreciate how we started to plan our future, our retirement, our investments. And bahala na si God kung ano man yung ibigay niya pa sa atin, na lagi lang nasa heart natin, na ito yung gusto natin, ito yung plans natin. Pero binibigay niya kaagad ng maaga, unexpected talaga na mga binibigay niya na we both know that we cannot afford it, but God has plans, way better plans than ours. Happy 50th birthday again. I really admire your humility, your heart to serve. I appreciate a lot how you take care of us, your three girls, na you prepared a lot for our food, sports activities, and you take care of us. Kahit na anong gusto namin, bibigay mo talaga as much as you can. You serve us a lot. I love you so much, and always be assured that I will always support you, and I will always be behind you, whatever plans you have for our family, for the church, for the ministry. And I'm still hoping and praying that I could still be part of the full-time workers in the church soon. I love you, B. Happy birthday.
Papa.